At their 50th wedding anniversary, you put on an hour show.
These are two of my best friends in the entire history of mankind and womankind. Pat Lee.
Pat Lee. Oh, what's her name?
Pat
Lee.
Forget all what's... Have we met? I'm sorry. Anyway, I've known them for 19 years. We'll say 20.
We'll say 20.
And we were driving to work one day when we first met separately in our cars. And listening to NPR,
and
I know everyone here probably listens to NPR. And there was a little thing on about a woman who writes song titles.
It was My Word. It was, and at the end of My Word, they do short. You know, they
well,
give a phrase.
Well, this was the other one. This was all the. You don't even know the story.
I do.
It's my story. It's about you, honey. Anyway, so for 19 years, I have been waiting to write the words to this song.
Oh, wow.
So now we've done that, right?
That's right.
We have done that. So this is for Pat and Jimmy Lee on their 25th wedding anniversary.
Holy
Bubba, Craigie Tunde, help me with this, because I need to
know.
He'll be gentle. What?
Yeah,
well, I can't tell you the title of the song.
Punchline.
That's the punchline.
You can't give it away.
God.
Just pay attention. Listen with your heart.
Is this what people go through on the stage?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this
hard?
What people do? This is torture to the eye every night. Yeah.
God almighty. Okay.
All right. It goes somewhat like this.
Yeah.
Long ago. Far away, she was lonely, feeling homely, just making her way. He was fishing and a wishing that he'd meet her one day. Then a picnic did the trick. She said, "What the hey?" I don't know what you see in me. You're lovely and oh so kind.
Yes, you are.
I don't know what you see in me, but I hope you don't go blind.
Then got busy. They said a dater, and 9 months later, there was little Aubrey. I don't know what you see in me. You're lovely and oh so kind. I don't know what you see in me, but I hope you don't go blind.
I don't know what you see in me, I don't and oh so kind. I don't know what you see.
Thank you.
Feel free to record it. Now we're going to sell that puppy. That's a $1 million baby.
Nice little
Grammy. I'm Dossiel Grammy. Man, he called me. He must have called me 10 years ago and said, "We got to write this song."
I'm telling you.
It's called "I Don't Know What You See Me, But I Hope You Don't Blind." I was like, "Okay, John." And now, 10 years later, he calls me again a couple weeks ago and he goes, "Okay, I got it this time. I got it.
I got it.
This is how we did it." I put him on speakerphone, and as he sang, I picked out the chords.
And I'm making up the rhythm the whole way.
He's going, and this part goes, bong, bong, bong.
That is beautiful.
Yeah, that's it, he said. You got it. It goes somewhat like this.
Don't know what you see in me. You're lovely.